Hey Hacksters, we have in the studio Nicholas from Sigfox, and we are here to tell you about a new contest that is launching. Take it away, Nicholas.
Yeah, so we are launching this new contest dedicated to students all over the world, whatever school or university you are. If you are willing to enter this contest dedicated to Earth, so basically any project related to Earth, be it conservancy, agriculture, whatever crazy idea you have, and you want to realize using IoT, feel free to enter this contest, and the finalists, the best project, will be flown into Berlin to the annual Sigfox event, and there you will be able to pitch your idea in front of a jury of leaders of industry that know what IoT is about, and will be able to judge you and select the best one.
That is such a cool opportunity for students. So what is Sigfox?
Yeah, that's a good start. Sigfox is a communication service dedicated to Internet of Things, meaning if you have small information, relevant information that you want to extract from the environment, be it a measurement, physical value you want to measure, temperature, humidity, whatever, or an event that you want to detect, just do so, that's the hard part, and using Sigfox you can send it over to the Internet, put that in your database, do all of your fancy stuff, applications.
Oh, fancy stuff.
And yeah, it's up to you. We just do the communication part, the hard job is still for you.
Sweet. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
We'll put the link to that underneath this video. Submit your project soon and good luck. Cheers.
Bye.